written about how I feel about the Bible. This one's called Deceiver.